Blessed be the name of the Lord.
Jina la Bwana libariki.
Jina la Lord.
Je, mnampenda Bwana?
Hakuna Mungu kama wewe. Hakuna and praise God. Don't be ashamed. Don't look at who is looking at you. This is your time to rejoice in the Lord. Hallelujah. Hakuna Mungu kama
Tisa, imba za Kiingereza.
Yeah.
Ninyi ambao mko na simu na huo wimbo, tafadhali shiriki na mwenzako.
169.
Oh, it's there. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's wonderful.
Can you forget?
Blessed be the name of the Lord.
Amen.
You love the Lord? Is he wonderful? Is he good? Oh, wonderful. Wonderful. Jesus is to me. He is the counselor, a prince of peace. What a mighty God is he. Oh, saving me, keeping me from all sin and shame. Oh, yes. Wonderful this man within my friends. Once more. Oh, wonderful. Is he wonderful to you? He's the counselor, prince of peace. What a mighty God is he.
Hallelujah.
Oh, saving me, keeping me from sin and shame. Oh, wonderful is my redeemer. Praise. Oh,
atakuja hapa mbele.
He show her styles.
Kisha onyesha katika onyeshe style zake.
Kama you come
atakuja hapa mbele.
And you come from this side.
Kisha toka upande huu.
And Margaret from this side.
Atakitoka upande huu.
And sister be what from the other
side. Atakitoka ile pembe nyingine.
And then we have a nice time.
Sasa kwa wakati mzuri wa
Yesu. Blessed be the name of the Lord. We love the Lord Jesus. Amen. I want us to sing just something else as I call Brother Bram.
Amen. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Amen.
Amen. Song number
100.
You know, I would really dance. But I know some of you know that I've been sick.
Lakini wengine wenu najua mnajua kwamba nimekuwa mgonjwa.
So we
and nimekuwa dhaifu sana.
But I like that.
Lakini napenda hiyo.
I like that old fashion.
Napenda.
Yeah. Kile tini mtindo wa kale. Zile nyimbo za mtindo wa kale.
Old time singing.
Amen.
Praise God.
Oh, when Jesus comes, the tempter's power is broken. When Jesus comes, the tears are wiped away. He takes the gloom and fills the light with glory. For all is strength, when Jesus comes to strength.
Just a moment.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
How many of you can say that Jesus came? And the tempter's power is broken. So you must be very free. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
If an old man like me can
be free, what's happening
to you with you young
people?
Blessed be the name of the Lord. When Jesus comes,
then you know
the tempter's power is broken. When Jesus comes, the tears are wiped away.
Jesus comes, our tears are wiped away.
Let's go. is indeed good. Just to know that your sins are gone. How many believes that? Let's raise our hands as we turn to heaven. Just by believing that God is so precious. God has remembered us. God has fought for us. He took away our sins. When the devil wants to bring the trouble, remind him, Jesus got me out. And you believe that. All us to do this. Lay your one hand on your brother next to you. Lay your one hand on the brother next to you, and then raise your one hand up. As we pray together, by faith. Don't doubt God. He has convinced us beyond doubt. If there
is
anything, the Bible says, confess your faults one to another. And we pray together, a prayer of faith. All shall heal the sick.
Amen.
There be anything, just tell God, Lord, I am sorry. Lord, forgive me. Forgive my brother. Forgive me, Lord. As we pray together, may the precious blood of Jesus wash us and heal us. Oh, the precious blood of Jesus. My Lord, pour thy precious blood of Jesus. My Lord, pour thy precious blood of Jesus. It washes one white as snow. By faith, our precious and most loving Jesus. What else can we say, Lord? Seeing all these things, my Father. But he has pleased the Holy Ghost to speak to us, Lord. And to remind us, Lord. And to rebuke us, Lord. And to chasten us, Father. And to remind us, Lord. Oh, precious Lord. You are allowing, Father. You are the same yesterday, today, forever. As we approach the throne of mercy, laying our hands on one another, confessing our faults, repenting of our sins, Lord, asking for your mercy. Lord Jesus, we are doing your work, and we ask in the name of the Lord, the Heavenly Father, oh, may you honor your children. Lord Jesus, forgive them, Lord, pardon our mistakes. And our transgression, anything, Lord, that could be done, anything that should have done, anyway they have walked wrong, anyway it could be they have talked. Heavenly Father, we want to ask, Lord, in the name of the Lord Jesus, that you forgive us, Lord, forgive our unbelief, Lord, worship from that spirit, deliver us, Father, and Lord Jesus, pardon us from our transgressions, our iniquity. Lord, our walk, Lord, anything we've done, our association with anything that is not right, Father, is all together in your house, Lord, lifting our hands and laying our hands on one another. We confess, Lord, in the name of the Lord Jesus, that you forgive us, Lord, and you wash us, Lord, and you deliver us, Lord, and you help us out of this condition, out of this spirit, out of such life, out of such defeated state. Oh, may the power of the Holy Ghost renew us again, Lord. Revive us, Lord. Take away our sins. Take away our mistakes. And Lord Jesus, may we go home rejoicing. May our hearts be filled with joy. May our hearts be filled with forgiveness. May our hearts be lifted up. Oh, and we pray that we will have respect to our heart, respect to our heart, respect to one another. Oh, we will walk reverently with all and know that you are our God. Thank you, Father. Oh, we worship you, Lord. Hallelujah, that's wrong. Oh, we are weak, Lord. But thou art strong. Help us, Lord Jesus. Now from these meetings, Lord, as we go home, may the sweetness of the Spirit, oh, go with every believer, go with every brother, go with every sister, Lord. May the presence of Jesus accompany each one of us. May the power of God go with us. Help us to overcome. Lord Jesus, to live victorious. Lord, to take your word, to believe your word, to bring unto thee Jesus, and to forsake all things, and run to you, Lord. Bless us together. All we commit ourselves to you. Be with us, my Father. Bless the believers. Go with them, Lord. Stand with them the whole week. Keep us, Lord. You will have another time to come again. Honor and glory. Move in touch your name, Lord. Bless your servant, the pastor, whom we used to my Father. Lord Jesus, strengthening, Lord. Oh God, healing completely, my Father. Every pain and affliction, all the pieces which are affected, Lord. Lord Jesus, you are our physician. You are our healer, Lord. We ask honestly, in the name of the Lord, thou heal your servant. And strengthen him, Lord, and his family, Lord. Together we pray for them. You keep them, Lord. Bless them, Jesus. Bless the ministry. Let it be of a great, Lord. Great help to this church, to the people out, to the minister of the body of Christ, granting Savior. Oh, and all of us we pray. Bless the ministers of the church, bless the deacons, Lord, bless trustees, all the lady Father. Oh God, let us stand on our post of duty and serve you, Lord. Serve you, well, Lord, and oh King of glory. Let us not be ashamed of the gospel. Thank you, Lord, for all things. We surrender ourselves in your hand. Keep our children, keep our families, every school, keep them, Lord. Them going through exams, we pray for the candidates. Remember our children, Lord, as they face the exams, Lord. Father, grant them their understanding, and may the Holy Ghost remind them, go around them, Lord. Give them sound mind, and Lord, lead them, Lord, in all the exams, Lord Jesus, and we will glorify your name. Lord, we worship the great name. We praise you, Father. Receive all honor and glory from us. We ask this humbly in Jesus' precious name. Amen. May the church say amen. God bless you so much. I believe we are blessed. Amen. Oh, we thank God so much. He's our Redeemer. Don't you believe that? He's our healer. He has spoken to our hearts. Oh, brother. That is more than a masterpiece. Don't take it for granted. Take it by faith. Believe is the Lord. Don't look on man. Man has many weaknesses. But believe it's the Lord. And take it. And believe it. And go home. And thank God. May the Lord bless us all. Anyone who feels he has not given his life to Christ, he wants to do that this hour. If you feel, Lord, when I check in my ways, I want to give my life to you. Is there anyone like that? You have not surrendered your life to Christ. You want to say, God, pass me by, Savior. Anyone? God bless you. The one who has not been baptized, they will say, I want to be baptized. Anyone? God bless you, my brother. God bless you, my sister. Amen.
Amen.
Now, the brethren who have raised their hands, and they want to be baptized according to the way of the Lord. Don't you love God for that? Don't you thank God for that? God bless you so much.
Mungu awabariki sana.
Let's pray for them who embrace their hands. Tuombe kwa
neema yako na wote.
My precious Lord.
Yesu Kristo neema.
You are the one who called.
Wewe ndiye ambaye unaita.
You are the one who saves.
Wewe ndiye ambaye unaokoa.
You are the one who uses your vessels.
Wewe ndiye ambaye unatumia chombo chako.
To bring these words.
Kuleta maneno haya.
To bring the conviction upon the people.
Kushawishi watu.
To bring that understanding.
Ili kuleta huko kuelewa.
And the realization.
Na ule utambuzi.
That they need you, Lord.
Kwamba wanakuita.
Oh, what a wonderful thing, Lord.
Oh, ni kitu cha ajabu jinsi gani.
And the Bible says.
The
angels in heaven. All they rejoice. Seeing one soul.
Wakiona nafsi moja.
Coming into the kingdom.
Oh, ikija kuingia ndani ya ufalme.
For my brother.
Asante Bwana kwa ajili.
For my sister. Asante
kwa ajili ya dada.
For me in your hand, God.
Ni mikono ni mwa.
Oh, Father.
Eh, Baba.
It is now that I have touched them.
Ukweza kuafikia mikono
yako. I pray for them. As they take this noble decision.
Uamuzi huu.
Just like you told Branham.
Kama vile umwambia ndugu Branham.
You have, it is your choosing, God.
Kama ni uchaguo wako.
It is your decision.
Ni maamuzi yako.
Lord, to take this highway.
Oh, Bwana kuchukua njia hii.
Father, I pray for them.
Baba na
bless their hearts.
Bariki mioyo yao.
Bless their lives.
Bariki maisha yao.
As they take this decision.
Kuchukua uamuzi huu.
To follow you, Lord.
Kukufuata wewe.
To live for thee.
Oh, kukuishi wewe.
To take the right way.
Kuchukua njia hiyo sawa.
To be purposed way.
Kuweza kubatizwa kwa njia sawa.
And live for you, Jesus.
Na kukuishi wewe Yesu.
Oh, Father, and give them my glory to you. I pray for them in the name of the Lord.
Jina la Bwana.
Forgive them, Lord. Of any sin, Father. Wash them, Lord Jesus. And cleanse them, Lord. As they go for the baptism, may it be a new experience. Experience with the Lord Jesus. Oh, because the Bible says, Lord, they that will believe and are baptized, they will be saved. Lord, we thank you for them, Lord. Give them in your hand. Bless them, Jesus. And keep them, Lord. Surround them by the fire of God. We love you for them.
Let's
ask this humbly in Jesus' precious name. Amen.
Amen.
God bless you so much.
Mwabariki sana.
I'll just ask them who have raised their hands to talk.
Tuliza hapa na ambao wameinua mikono yao kwa minajili ya kubatizwa.
As we go to greet one another.
Tunaenda pale nje kwa ajili ya kusalimiana moja kwa mwingine.
Nauliza tumeingia hapo kwa ofisi ya mchungaji.
Okay, we'll ask you to get in the pastor's office.
We'll just have a little talk with you.
Kuna mazungumzo madogo na mchungaji.
And then we will show you the way.
Kisha tuonyesheni njia.
Then we will plan for the baptism.
Kisha tupanga kwa ajili ya ubatizo wenu.
God bless you so much.
Mungu awabariki sana.
Now, it's not so bad to ask.
See, the bias sana kuuliza.
Now we are in the presence of Jesus.
Kwa sababu tuko uwepo wa Yesu.
Many times,
mara nyingi wakati mwingi,
you feel like you've gone back.
Unahisi kana kwamba umerudi nyuma.
You feel like you've not walked well.
Unahisi kama hujatembea sawa.
You feel like you need God to renew you.
Unahitaji unataka Mungu akufanye upya.
And at times,
na wakati mwingine,
the people who fell,
watu ambao walihisi
they haven't gone well with the Lord.
Ya kwamba hawajasafiri na kutembea vizuri na Mungu.
They want the Lord to help.
Na wanataka Bwana wasaidie.
Come back to the way.
Na warudi katika ile njia.
Is there such a desire?
Je, kuna shauku na hitaji kama hilo?
Yeah, thank you to my sister. God bless you.
Asante kwa dada yangu, Mungu akubariki.
God bless you, my sister.
Mungu akubariki dada yangu.
God bless. Let's cross our eyes with prayer for them.
Chat na pombe.
And another one will be Lord.
Tungine bana Yesu.
Help me, Lord.
Nisaidie Bwana.
Rise me up again.
Niwe mara tena.
Oh, may God bless your heart.
Mungu akubariki.
Precious Lord Jesus.
Bwana Yesu Kristo wa thamani.
Oh, you are a wonderful counselor.
Mshauri wa ajabu.
You are a wonderful savior.
Mwokozi wa ajabu.
You are a wonderful comforter.
Wewe ni mfariji wa ajabu Bwana.
You are the one, Lord.
Wewe ndiwe Bwana.
In the bonus
ambao unatujua bien
bonus needs
unaijua my
precious savior
Jesus Christ mwokozi
speaking to us
asante kwa ajili ya
kuisaidia conviction of the Holy Spirit.